Maria Corazon Aguilar Abalos, but you can call me Corinne or you can call me Corn, whatever you want. Upon coming back from Spain last year, my sister and I started an agricultural business. And I'm very proud to say that my sister and I was able to start a business despite the pandemic. I used to tutor Spanish children. Whenever I would notice that the kids were starting to feel drained, I would make them watch a commercial from a very famous Filipino fast food chain, and then I would make them explain what happened in English. I have a pet. His name is Dewey. He is a Pomeranian. He is very cuddly, but don't go near him because he gets very soplado. He tends to bite people. One of my proudest achievements this year is that I finally learned how to ride a bike, but then I don't know how to go left and right. I just go straight. I am so excited to start my journey with the girls, with the Miss Universe Philippines organization, and of course with you guys.